one of them is lucky for you, Bala has only one hotel still working. See that one? You won't see any more very soon. It's probably the last one I was. Full of rich people. Only money and connections can get you out. Bloody idiot, nobody follows the rules anymore.
Hey, mani panoli ambila, usekho linye.
I told him the plane's gone, but they don't believe me. Everyone thinks the big planes are coming back. Who can say anymore? Hey, look at that! Nice season! Why did you do so much with fire? This fire's like a badass type thing. My brother has such a beautiful bungalow with a bath, three cats, hey, a rich man. A brush fire destroyed everything, and now he left the country. Yeah, he'll be here.
This is Liberation Radio, speaking the truth for the truth seekers. And the truth is that your country needs you. Beware the evil APR scourge. A plague has gripped our people.
They're not fans of the DJ. Maybe his music choices, who knows?
Hey, mbolobo samusimeli checkpoint izolo, ne?
Hi, I mean, I'm Bumzana.
Hey,
where are you headed?
My passenger, driving him to the hotel in town.
You come from the airport?
Yes, sir, the airport. Gentlemen, you are posted here all day, ne? On my way back, I grab some cold beer. You drink beer, ne?
Yep, beer. We drink beer. Hurry up then. Move along.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. See you soon, sir. It's okay, they keep to themselves most of the time. Don't let this concern you, just boys letting off steam, right? You remember how you... Everyone's trying to find a way out of the country. Only food stays. Fools and cab drivers. You don't look so good. You tired?
Target's presence in the state continues to be a stabilizing influence. He's largely responsible for the recent influx of weapons into the country in clear violation of the Joint Signatory Framework. His reputation as a dangerous arms dealer is well deserved. Orders are to terminate. Well, that didn't work out the way they planned. I'm still breathing, and you're the one with malaria. You can tell them you tried, but that means fuck all, doesn't it? You're fired. You know it, and so do I. You had your shot, but now it's over. And since men like you only work for money, you're no longer my problem. You'll have to find something else to do with yourself now. What your old clients don't seem to understand is that they can't kill me. Do you understand what I'm saying? Nobody kills me. Nobody. I'm the one who decides who lives and who dies. Me. You know, there's a book I read a long time ago. Still think about it every day. It helps me understand life out here. The book talks about men, about what motivates them. Simple, really. A living being seeks above all else to discharge its strength. Life itself is will to power. Nothing else matters. So long.
Bagana truck. Okay, good. Now that you're mobile, let's see if you can handle something kinetic. UFLL's got a small outpost half a click north of here. I don't much care for them being in my front yard. Root them out and kill them. Out in the middle of it. Grab some rack time, resupply, and be ready to go in a few. You'll be safe at that house. Sport, I need you to reconnoiter a UFLL camp further north of your position, an old fishing pier. I want a full inventory of men and materiel. There's no beam marked on your map. Head there now. Howdy. Got your intel. Looks solid. You got eyes on a bricked-up building? The front's got a hostage in there. Foreign national, apparently. You gotta get in there and break him out. Wrap up your survey and get it done.
Mm-hmm. You see anything?
Blast them.
Get me out of here. I don't belong here.
Who the hell are you?
Malaria, I know, man. Everybody gets it eventually. I can get you some pills for that. Meet me at Mike's bar later, okay? But let's not hang out right now. I need to find a bush with a little privacy.
Hey, son, you did all right. Maybe I should be offering you a full-time gig. Anybody that does good work for me gets proper payment. Come on back to the camp.